All right, friends, ZenKahuna here, and we're going to do Clubbell. So the Clubbell movement that we're going to do today is a good warm-up. It's going to involve some hand-to-hand work, and it's going to get us twisting and moving that Clubbell around our bodies. So we want to always be working to get our core connection well-established, and we also want to make sure that we're well-lubricated. Now, I've already done some bodyweight moves. If you haven't, turn off the video. Go ahead and do it, and then follow along with me. So first up, we're going to start with a swing to the side, opposite side, back, out, and a hand shift. You want to count on it, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 hand shift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with a hand shift. Nearly lost it on that one. And last set. All right, so next up, we're going to practice a basic front swipe. We'll go hand to hand. Last one. All right. So there was a good basic swipe there. Now we're going to do a mill side to side. So we're shifting hands each time. So that is a good basic warm-up for me using the 15-pound club.